12-hour high water probability forecast provides a probabilistic forecast visualization depicting the chance for stream reaches to reach or exceed the estimated high water threshold over the next 12 hours. Stream reaches are shown if high water conditions are expected to be met or exceeded during the next 12 hours. Colors indicate the probability of high water conditions.
The National Water Model estimated high water threshold is defined with an annual exceedance probability, or AEP, which is inversely related to the average return interval, or ARI. These values were derived using a statistical analysis of flow for each river reach location over the multi-decadal National Water Model climatology. Clicking a location reveals additional details about its expected conditions, including the estimated high water flow threshold for that reach and the probability of exceeding that threshold. The period of interest is defined as the next 12 hours. The current forecast and six previous runs of the National Water Model Short Range Forecast Run are time lagged and used to calculate the probabilities. This visualization has a 12-hour lead time, so the first 12 hours of the most recent forecast are used. For example, a forecast from 3 hours ago would use the 4th through the 15th hours to cover the same period of interest. In total, 7 ensemble members are used to generate probabilities for the 12-hour forecast period. There are 12 hourly time steps for each of the 7 ensemble members, and that results in a total of 84 forecast time steps. In this case, 31 of the 84 time step forecasts, or 37%, are indicating high water conditions, so the probability of high water is 37%.
The 12-hour high water probability forecast provides useful guidance for building forecasters' confidence when issuing statements or warnings regarding high water in the short term. Higher probabilities can support the decision to issue flood warnings. In addition, short-term probabilistic forecasts allow our partners to make time-critical decisions.
The 12-hour high water probability forecast visualization contributes to forecaster confidence and messaging about rapid onset high water situations.